Wow, guys. If you'll permit me, I want to tell you a story about my friend Whitey. Whitey's in the house tonight. I want to hear a nice big loud applause for Whitey. See, Whitey used to run Underground Records in Knoxville. And I was just a dork, but he was cool to me, and he didn't mind me lurking there instead of going to class, which was pretty awesome. And so I was trying to start a band, and I was recording on my four track, and all the things I was recording, frankly, were pretty derivative, I must say. I was 18 years old, I guess, trying to figure it out, you know. But Whitey was too kind to tell me that. He still is. What he did tell me was, he's like, dude, this sounds good, but one of these times you're going to find your own sound. And when you do, it's going to be really great. So when I wrote this song, I thought, that's it. And that's why it's called Whitey's Thing. Thank you. listen to the song.